Hi, in this video we are going to learn how to ask questions in English. So the main purpose of this video is to help you understand the use of WH family. So before that, let me tell you something. When we were in our childhood, we had one thing is that the curiosity to know about each and everything. So what we usually did, we used to ask questions like where do babies come from, why does it rain, why do people die, why aren't there any more dinosaurs? Asking questions is just as fun as playing your favorite video game. If you want to learn English, try to think like a child again and be as curious as possible. Luckily, asking questions is a useful skill for almost any situation, not for only learning language. We ask questions at work, at home, in the classroom, at restaurant, while shopping, and so on. What is question? So questions are basically sentences that ask for information, but if I describe it with respect to statement, question requires an answer, but a statement doesn't. These are called WH questions because they usually start with the question words that begins with the letter W and H. Sometimes they are also called open-ended questions. That's because there are many more possible answers than just yes or no. Most question words usually start with a W and H, with the exception of how. So let's go through with the question words one by one. So what we use for asking about an information, object, or an action. So let's go through with some examples like what is your name? Here I am asking about your name. Actually, it is a kind of information which I want from you. What dress are you going to wear tonight? What is core components of our company? So let's have a look on another function of what. So what we also use for asking about repetition or confirmation. So let's have an example. Like if you are on a phone call with your friend and you just want to confirm one thing, so you can ask that, what? I can't hear you. You did what? Like this, you can ask questions. When we use for asking about time or date, let's have a look on some examples. When did he leave? When will you return my notebook? When will the show start? When does the bus arrive? Where we use for asking about place, position, or location. For example, where do they live? Where is my car key? Where were you yesterday? Where is Taj Mahal located? Which is used for asking about choices. For an example, which color do you like? Which one would you like to take, a coffee or a soft drink? In both of them, we used to ask an information about a person. But whom is used to refer to the object of a verb or preposition? And who is used to refer to the subject of a verb or preposition? Here is a trick to understand. If you can replace the word with he or she, use who. If you can replace the word with him or her, use whom. So as we have discussed, whom is used as the object of a verb or preposition, let's have a look on some examples. I don't know with whom I will go to the prom. By whom is the car driven to school? We use why for asking about a reason and an explanation. So let's have a look on some examples. Why do you think that you will get succeed? Why do you study 10 plus hours in a day? Why do you love a chocolate most? How we used to ask about manner, condition, quality, and the steps or the way things are done. For an example, how is your father now? How was the film, by the way? How was your exam? How old is your grandfather?